Hello everyone, welcome at our new vlog. Today we take 7 horses to the beach and I will introduce you the horses later. Here we have Douwe. This is Dave. Falke. Wendy! Anne Akema!
Hey! Hey!
Yo, thanks! Yo, hoi!
Met die al?
Hallo! Niet helemaal ingezoomd.
Rimi!
Yo!
En Jorrit! Druwes! Ducati, Ewout, en Douwe. Valken, Giel 4-4-2, Dave. And there we have our food delivery! Jorrit will ride Falke today on the beach. A 4-year-old
stallion.
How many times did you ride him before?
Yesterday. I think it's very nice and sportive horse.
Okay. Michiel 4-4-2. Anna will ride him today. And Yilda will ride on Drewis today. A 4-year-old stallion. Rimi is riding Ducati today.
Yes.
A 4-year-old stallion.
Of IJssel.
Yeah, his father is IJssel, and Rimi, you really like him, right?
Yes, it's a very nice horse. He's very sweet. You can cuddle with him as much as you want. and he will always work for you. He takes the work very seriously and he will always work for you. So it's my big mate.
Yeah, this is the first time we take all those horses to the beach. Yeah, except for Michiel, 442. But all the other six horses, yeah, it's the first time that we take them. And there behind that is the sea. Today, the daredevil of the team, obviously riding without stirrups.
We had a great time on the beach.
Yeah, it's very nice. It's not even that cold though. Strike pose. Our photographers. This is Ewout. His father is IJzer, and as you can see, you can ride hands-free on him.
Hello.
Hey, you're in.
Hey, hello. How are you? A great time in the beach, eh? Now.
The sun is shining.
Yeah, and the water was not also heel, very cold.
No.
And the horses like it. It's super stoppy.
And here we have Remy.
Hi.
On Ducati. How was it?
It was very nice.
Yeah, did you enjoy it?
Yeah.
definitely.
And then next up, Jill Dow with Lewis. I don't know what's going on here, but let's have a little look. What are you doing on Okma? Well, he needs to wee, and if you whistle then it helps. Okay. Nice ass. In the wind. Nog een keer. Take two. No. Again.
Can I carry her up the stable?
The blanket carrier?
And even this is a difficult job for a blanket carrier. He's very nice.